Concert should have been last week. Oh, look at this, Garrett. Garrett.
Where are we, Vic?
Gordon Bennett. Gordon. I don't know. We are at Moat of Ardskull.
The Moat of Ardskull in County Leash.
What are we doing in Leash?
That's where we are.
So that's where there was a Gordon Bennett race here in 1903. I don't know if you can see that actually. So, interesting little monument. So that's where the moat is in there. I have a strange fascination with old abandoned roads. What's that about, I wonder, Bea?
You feel old and abandoned and
walked
all over.
True, but I see these roads all over the place, because obviously that's the new road. And when I see them, I kind of have a strange grawl for them. You know, to think of what they were. And they're no longer in use.
Let's go off to see the wizard.
Isn't it lovely though? Just driving. You know, you find these places kind of randomly when you're driving around and you kind of go, what is it? And just in the middle of nowhere. It's quite nice now, and it's kind of thundery weather.
You're destroying my art trying to take pictures. I was a great picture taker before I had something in my arms all the time.
I saw them earlier.
you usually see them on the sides of roads, but like they're so old. I wonder what it was in relation to. 1963.
Maybe they were some of the drivers.
18 years.
Maybe
no, 1963, sure the race was 100 or 60 years before. And that 1930 something. So, obviously just little monuments to them, but very sad. Isn't it? A long time ago. I mean, the people who erected them are now also. Well, there's a good chance they're dead as well.
They're oofed.
Yeah. Well.
Killed or something, like to say terminated.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, YouTube's gotten very strict on the Owl Worlds, even though they have a website specifically for kids.
Right, jump in, go on. What?
They're very strict on the Owl Worlds, that it has to be family friendly, even though they have their own website for kids.
There it is there, that's the hill there, look. The moat.
Carry me, didn't we? I didn't
think walk up it.
With our feet?
Yeah.
I thought we would use our fingers.
It's small, isn't it?
Your mass is small. Aww, the swing's gone. That, it's a moat, did you know that?
I did know it.
I didn't know that.
Huh? But it's nice, isn't it? Nice and... kind of picturesque.
Oh, this is slippy now, Vash.
Well, that's why I brought my special hiking runners.
And that's why I brought my special, not special runners.
Alright, go on then.
How are we meant to get down?
Oh my god. Christian. That is steps there, look. That's it. I'm up. Now look. Over to there. There's steps.
Where?
There, just around there. Roots. Nice though, isn't it? Well, if you read, we'll go back down and read the thing, right? But it was built in 111 AD. And it's obviously a defensive position. Because you see, the thing is, if you look around, I see, because of where we are, the land is super flat. So there's no trees here when it's done. So here you'd have a view out. And it was probably fortified. You know? Oh, you know that, do you? Alright, okay, I didn't realise you knew that. Sorry. Sorry for telling you. Huh?
When I was being a man about it, you were like,
feel it.
Well, obviously you can feel it.
What's going on?
Look at the thing, how dirty.
I got stung. Right, come on. See what you're seeing there. Oh, it's
stung, right? It's quite
sore. Ouch. It
doesn't look like anything.
Kind of hollowed out.
like a suitable base for that.
You know, trees being trees. That's the sound. Yeah. So look, I can see that one there. That's 2009. So how old is that one then? What's that, 13 years? So someone carved that before. Well, they carved it around the year you were born, didn't they? Mm. You too, huh?
You too.
Trees being trees. They are, aren't they? Yeah, beautiful. Beech trees. One of my favourite trees. Now, but do you love trees?
They're very tree trees.
Aren't they lovely? Bananas. They're lovely though, aren't they? Oh, I'm dizzy. Aren't they beautiful though?
They're
tree trees. The height of them. If you fell from those now, it'd be toast. It'd be game over. Aren't they beautiful though?
You need a
freeze bomb. I'm going to get close up to one. Try and see them.
Height of it.
I like that.
What? Height. You're sorry. What? What?
Yeah, I know.
Douro.
Yeah, little Douro? Woods. Little forest Douro. Just outside Douro. Mm. It's lovely though, isn't it? Look at those little things. Yeah, lovely. Fairy doors. I think they're cute.
Very pretty.
Aren't they?
Yeah.
And it's a pity now the bluebells are just past their best, but it's lovely. That's very cute, isn't it? Isn't that just gorgeous? Loads of everywhere.
So I'll probably have stocking something. Dad, are you going to take the video of Garrett? There's a little face.
Yes, he's beautiful.
Look, he is.
Why do you want me to take a video of your brother?
Because he was smiling a minute ago. He's not smiling anymore.
So we were here a month ago, I'd say.
Are we out on the walk, Papa?
A month ago.
I can't remember where we were.
No, maybe it is 6 weeks. But the thing about it was, when we came here, there wasn't a leaf on the tree.
On any of the tree?
Yeah, there wasn't one leaf on any tree. It was just, they were just beginning to bud. Maybe it was 6 weeks ago. Mm. Maybe it was. Not sure. Thank you. you getting on, babe? Alright, Kristen?
Yeah.
Huh? Is that, is it just all end down there? Is that what I'm seeing? Is it real bright in the distance?
I'd say.
Keep going. Do you want to go back onto the main path?
I got to yeah. by an
apple. Okay. Oh, I can see people over there. Pull-ups? Go on if you want to.
Let's do all that again.
Thank you.
I'll have to change the music.